Hey everyone, this is Angel for Apex Gaming with a brand new video for God of War. In this video I'm going to show you my gameplay for achieving gold in the Time Attack Surtr Hidden Trial in Give Me God of War difficulty. Timestamps are in the description of the video and use a player as well for each wave, the rewards and the build used in this video. I usually do guides for these challenges, but for this one I really don't have a clear strategy other than relying a lot on the build and the Talisman of Unbound Potential to try to progress as fast as possible through the waves. Perhaps on New Game Plus this will be easier or with some other armor sets, but I wanted to do all Muspelheim Trials with one set to be consistent, so if you have any recommendations or tips, be sure to share them in the comment section down below. I'll leave you with the rest of the gameplay, thank you for watching.
Ah! was outstanding!
Wish I had a better view.
Be sure to check out more God of War videos that I will be uploading to this playlist right here as I progress for the game. But for now, hope this is useful, thank you for watching, and keep enjoying the game.